record-breaking sport personality Mark Beaumont paid a visit today to Edinburgh Napier University's newest campus in Sighthill in the run-up to his latest expedition. The acclaimed 28-year-old cyclist, BBC documentary maker and public speaker is getting ready for a gruelling 500-mile rowing trip through the Canadian Arctic in July. He will be filming the expedition for a BBC documentary highlighting the dramatic effects of climate change on the ice in the polar regions.